Ensure the weighing balance is clean. Place the weighing boat at the center of the balance. Ensure the doors, left, right and top, are closed tightly. Press the tear button after closing all the doors. You may press either one of the tear button. Open the side doors and put NaOH pellets on the weighing boat. Remember to close the cap. Ensure the doors are closed tightly. Wait for the reading on the balance to stabilize. Record the weight immediately on lab notebook.